It's nighttime in the big city. A pet poodle scratches at a window. The last piece of pie is gone. It's Theme Time Radio Hour with your host, Bob Dylan.
Welcome to Theme Time Radio Hour. Look up in the sky, there's a moon hanging there. Some people think it's made of green cheese, and a man once walked on it. It inspires romance and creates werewolves. And for the next hour, it's going to be the subject of Theme Time Radio Hour. This is your man in the moon, welcoming you to 60 minutes of lunar melodies. In the background, Charlie Parker playing Ornithology, based on the chord structure of How High the Moon, which tells you that the moon is far away and love is far away too. Tonight, we'll be talking about the moon. Should knock some heads together. Next up, we've got a song based on the chord structure of Ornithology. Les Paul and Mary Ford, How High the Moon.
Inside of you, somewhere there's music. I wonder how far. Somewhere there's heaven, it's where
by the moon. Bless Paul and Mary for it. Les invented multi-track recording. He put a microphone above the sink so Mary Ford could sing while she was washing dishes. He had his arm broken and he had it set at an angle where he could keep playing guitar. How about that? He opened a restaurant on the moon. They had great food, people said, but no atmosphere.
Welcome, Commando Cody. I am Retic, ruler of the moon.
Why do you want to invade the Earth?
Because the atmosphere on the moon has become so thin and dry, it is impossible for us to raise food, except in pressurized greenhouses. And none of us can move outside without helmets. So we are planning a mass migration to your world.
You will find that conquering the Earth isn't so simple.
Next up, Chuck Berry. Havana Moon showing the influence of Calypso records. Me all alone with a jug of rum. Me waiting for the boat to come. Me open the jug of rum. It's a long wait for the boat to come.
Havana Moon. It's long the night, it's quiet the dark. The boat she late since 12 o'clock. Me watch the tide easing in. It's low the moon, but high the wind. Havana moon, Havana moon. Me all alone, me open the rum. It's long the wait for boat to come. American girl, come back to me. We'll sail away across the sea. We'll dock in New York, the buildings high. We find a home up in the sky. Havana moon, Havana moon. Me still alone, me sip on the rum. Me wonder when the boat she come to bring me love. Ow! Sweet little thing, she rock and roll. She dance and sing, she hold me tight. She touch me lips, me eyes they close. Me heart she flip. Havana moon, Havana moon. Still alone, me drinking the rum. Begin to think the boat no come. American girl, she tell a lie. She say till then, she mean goodbye. Havana moon, Havana moon. Me lay down alone, was good the rum. Me fall asleep. The boat she come, the girl she look, till come the dawn. She weep and cry, return for home. The whistle blow, me open me eyes. Was bright the sun, was blue the skies. Me grab me shoes, me jump and run. Me see the boat head for horizon. Havana moon is gone to run. The boat she sailed, me love she gone. Havana moon, Havana moon.
Chuck Berry, Havana moon. Chuck didn't turn a deaf ear to anything. Calypso influences in songs like this, the hillbilly influence in songs like Maybelline, and straight blues in songs like Jay McShann's Confessing the Blues. He ended up on Chess Records because he met Muddy Waters, who encouraged him to go to Leonard Chess, who owned the label. From East L.A., Los Lobos means the wolves. This is the title song from their album Kiko. Out playing make-believe, nobody can see. Then he waits, and then he fakes, and then he bends, then he shakes. He plays and plays, still playing, till he goes off to sleep. Kiko and the Lavender Moon, Los Lobos.
Mm-hmm. Kiko and the lavender moon not playing makes believe nobody can see. And then he waits, and then he fades, and then he bends, and then he shakes. He plays and plays, still playing till he goes off to sleep. Kiko and the lavender moon not dancing, making faces at a big black cat. And then he flies up to the wall, stands on one foot, doesn't even fall. Dance and dance, still dance until he goes off to sleep. Sun goes down, he never wakes till no one's around. He never stops, can't catch his breath, it's always there, scares him to death. Kiko and the lavender moon not dreaming about green shoes, haircuts and cake. And then he wishes the world away, and then he kneels as if to pray. Dreams and dreams, Kiko and the lavender moon.
Los Lobos started out as a Mexican wedding band, but eventually became part of the punk rock scene in L.A., opening for the Blasters and X. They had a song out a while back called Will the Wolf Survive, which Waylon Jennings had a hit with. Kiko and the Lavender Moon on Theme Time Radio Hour, where we're all about the moon. That's one small song for men, one giant melody for mankind. One of the great stride piano players, Fats Waller, by the light of the silvery moon. I want to spoon to my honey, our croon love's tune. We'll be cuddling soon by the light of the silvery moon. Keep shining in June.
Silvery moon, I want to spoon shining in June. Your silvery beams will bring love's dreams. We'll be cuddling soon. La da 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 da.
With his Moon June song, By the Light of the Silvery Moon, Fats Waller, one of the best writers and piano players in jazz. Songs like Ain't Misbehavin', Honeysuckle Rose, and Jitterbug Waltz are just a tip of the iceberg. It was on a moonlit night, your love, it said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Bill Monroe.
Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one it's gone and proved and true. Blue moon up Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. It was on a moonlight night, the stars shining bright, and they whispered from on high, goodbye. Blue moon up Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and say goodbye. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. It is on a moonlight night, the stars shining bright. They whispered from high, your love said goodbye. Blue moon up Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and said goodbye.
A man from Kentucky sure is lucky. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Bill Monroe. Born in 1911 in Rosine, Kentucky, a descendant of the president, James Monroe. Bill is considered the founder of bluegrass music.
What is it you want, Barry? You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down. Hey, that's a pretty good idea. I'll give you the moon, Barry.
I'll take it.
Rufus Perriman recorded under the name Piano Red on the Groove record label. Mostly he recorded blues. But here's a song the Beatles picked up on and recorded. Piano Red, Mr. Moonlight.
Mr. Moonlight. You came to me one summer night, and from your dream you made my dream. From the world you said.
Mr. Moonlight, Mr. Moonlight, come again, please. Here I am on my knees, begging thee to please. And the night you don't come my way, I'll pray and pray for each day, because sweet, I love you, Mr. Moonlight. And the night you don't come my way, I pray and pray for me day, because I still love you, Mr. Moonlight, Mr. Moonlight, come again, please. Here I am on my knees, begging thee to please. And the night you don't come my way, I pray and pray for the day, because we love you, Mr. Moonlight, Mr. Moonlight, Mr. Moonlight, Mr. Moonlight.
That was Mr. Moonlight by Piano Red on Theme Time Radio Hour. Soon as the evening shades prevail, the moon takes up the wondrous tale. Moonlight in Vermont, a romantic song about evening summer breeze and the warbling of a meadowlark, sycamore trees, snowlight on a trail, moonlight in Vermont. This is Ella and Louie, along with Oscar Peterson and Buddy Rich, for their 1956 recording, Moonlight in Vermont.
Stream falling leaves, a sycamore, moonlight in Vermont. I see finger waves, ski trails on side, snow light in Vermont. Telegraph cables, they sing down the highway and travel each bend in the road. People who meet in this romantic setting are so hypnotized by the lovely evening summer breeze, wobbling of a meadowlark, moonlight in Vermont.
Setting so hypnotized by the lovely.
Evening summer breeze wobbling up a meadow lark, moonlight in Vermont. You and I and moonlight in Vermont.
Moonlight in Vermont.
Ella Fitzgerald, Louis Armstrong, Moonlight in Vermont. Vermont, maple syrup, greatest number of dairy cows in the country. Here's a song like the old Buddha saying, there are three things that cannot be hidden: the sun, the moon, and the truth. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. Big D Irwin's gonna tell us all about it. It's only a paper moon.
Say it's only a paper moon, sailing over the cardboard sea. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky, hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without
It's only a paper moon, a folk rock version by Big D Irwin, a New York-based singer, recorded a number of songs with Little Eva, who did the Locomotion. It's only a paper moon has been written by Harold Arlen, who also wrote all the Wizard of Oz stuff. Songs, I mean. The movie Paper Moon won an Academy Award for Tatum O'Neill.
The first footsteps on this strange new world must be taken cautiously. The moon has only 1/6 the gravity of Earth. The nature of its surface was still unknown.
Coming up next on Theme Time Radio Hour, Red LeBlanc and his Crescent Boys. Yes, indeed, there is a blue moon on the bayou. Red LeBlanc.
There's a blue moon on the bayou tonight. A blue moon that used to shine so bright. But the sweetest curve she may be blue.
Red LeBlanc and his Crescent Boys on Eddie Shuler's Gold Band Records. Blue Moon on the Bayou. A bayou is a body of water, such as a creek or a small river, that is a tributary to a larger body of water, like they have down in Louisiana. A blue moon is the second full moon in a calendar month. It doesn't happen that often, and that's why they say, once in a blue moon. Here are the Neville Brothers, produced by Daniel Lanois, and their song, Yellow Moon.
Oh, yellow moon, yellow moon, why you keep peeping in my window? Do you know something? Do you know something that I don't know? Did you see my baby walking down them railroad tracks? Ooh, you couldn't tell me, oh, if the girl's ever coming back. Is she hit out with another, or is she trying to get back home? Thank you.
That was Yellow Moon by the Neville Brothers, a little bit of voodoo from down in New Orleans.
The werewolf is neither man nor wolf, but a satanic creature with the worst qualities of both.
And do you expect me to believe that a man so afflicted actually becomes a wolf under the influence of the full moon? I'm afraid, sir, that I gave up my belief in goblins, witches, personal devils, and werewolves at the age of 6.
Next up, Cliffy Stone, born in Burbank in 1917. He became the bass player on the Lucky Stars radio show. Also played on a radio show called Hometown Jamboree. It was a who's who of the music world, including Tennessee Ernie Ford, Merle Travis, Molly B., Speedy West, Jimmy Bryant, and his father, Herman the Hermit. He brought country music to Hollywood and wrote songs such as this one, When My Blue Moon Turns to Gold Again, When the Rainbow Turns the Clouds Away. Cliffy Stone.
When my blue moon turns to gold again, when the rainbow turns the clouds away, when my blue moon turns to gold again, you'll be back within my arms to stay. Memories that linger in my heart, memories that make my heart go cold, but someday they'll live again, sweetheart, and my blue moon again will turn to gold. When my blue moon turns to gold again, when the rainbow turns the clouds away, when my blue moon turns to gold again, you'll be back within my arms to stay. My golden moon is just a memory. When my blue moon turns to gold again, when the rainbow turns the clouds away, when my blue moon turns to gold again, you'll be back to stay.
Cliffy Stone, When My Blue Moon Turns to Gold Again. In the 1940s, he signed to Capitol Records as the head of the Country and Western Department and helped build their great country roster, including Merle Haggard and Buck Owens. He wrote 2 books, Everything You've Always Wanted to Know About Songwriting But Didn't Know Who to Ask, and You Gotta Be Bad Before You Can Be Good.
You want the world of tomorrow, Alice? Want the world of tomorrow? I'll give you the world of tomorrow. You're going to the moon!
Come and take a trip in my rocket ship. We'll have a supersonic rendezvous. Breaking out of the clouds at midnight. Present like an archangel at the creation of light and of the world. The rising moon that looks for us again. Straight to the moon. I'll be out of this world with you. Earth will be like a toy balloon. Destination Moon. The great Dinah Washington.
We'll have a lovely afternoon. Kiss the world goodbye, and away we'll fly. Destination moon. We'll travel fast as a light till we're out of sight. The earth will be like a toy balloon. What a thrill you'll get riding on my jet. A destination moon. We'll go up, 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 up. Straight to the moon we two. High in the starry blue. I'll be out of this world with you. So away we'll steal in my space mobile. A supersonic, a honeymoon. Leave your cares below. Pull the switch, let's go. A destination moon. We'll be high in the starry blue. I'll be out of this world with you. So away we'll steal in my jet mobile. A supersonic, a honeymoon. Leave your cares below. Pull that switch, let's go. Destination. We're flying high up in the sky. Destination. Destination moon.
It's a quarter of a million miles from the Earth to the moon, and there's no one I'd rather go with than Donna Washington. Coming up next, there's a moon out tonight by the Capris, a vocal group out of Queens, New York. This reached number 3 on the Billboard charts in 1961. This song is talking about a glow in my heart. Because there's a girl at my side, and I want to go strolling through the park. The Capris.
There's a moon out tonight. Let's go strolling. There's a girl in my heart. Whose heart I've stolen. There's a moon out tonight. Let's go strolling through.
There's a moon out tonight, the Capris. A lot of the early doo-wop groups were named after birds. The Orioles, the Cardinals, the Blue Jays, the Robins, the sparrows, the bald eagles, the penguins, which is a flightless bird. A bird you would not want to fly you to the moon. Here's a kind of an unorthodox version of Fly Me to the Moon. Bobby Womack on Theme Time Radio Hour. Bobby Womack, he want to sing for you now forever. Fly Me to the Moon. Bobby is a great guitarist and a great songwriter. He wrote songs like Looking for a Love, It's All Over Now, I'm a Midnight Mover, and Harry Hippie. Bobby was a close friend of Sam Cooke, and after Sam's tragic death, Bobby married Cooke's widow just 3 months later.
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
George Bernard Shaw once said, I don't know if there's men on the moon, but if there are, they must be using the Earth as their lunatic asylum. Which brings me to one of my favorite crazy people. Bully Slim Gallard was born in Detroit, Michigan, 1916. He invented his own crazy child language called Vout. Jack Kerouac wrote about Slim Gallard in his book On the Road. One night we suddenly went mad together again. We went to see Slim Gaylord in a little Frisco nightclub. Slim Gaylord is a tall, thin Negro with big, sad eyes who's always saying, Right-a-Rooney. And how about a little bourbon-a-Rooney? In Frisco, great, eager crowds of young semi-intellectuals stood at his feet and listened to him on the piano, guitar, and bongo drums. When he gets warmed up, he really takes off his undershirt and really goes. He goes, he does and says anything that comes into his head. He'll sing Cement Mixer, Putty Putty, and suddenly slow down the beat and brood over his bongos with fingertips barely tapping the skin as everyone leans forward breathlessly to hear. You think he'll do this for a minute or so, but he goes right on for as long as an hour, making an imperceptible little noise with the tips of his fingernails, smaller and smaller all the time till you can't hear it anymore, and sounds of traffic come in and open door. Then he slowly gets up and takes the mic and says very slowly, Great O'Rooney, fine O'Wooty, hello O'Rooney, bourbon O'Rooney, all O'Rooney, how are the boys in the front row making out with their girls O'Rooney? O'Rooney, Voti, O'Rooney, Voti, O'Rooney, O'Rooney. He keeps this up for 15 minutes, his voice getting softer and softer, and you can't hear. His great sad eyes scan the audience. Dean stands up in the back and says, God, yes, and clasping his hands in prayer and sweating. Sal, Slim knows time. He knows time. Slim sits down at the piano and hits two notes, two C's, then two more, then one, then two. And then suddenly the big burly bass player wakes up from a reverie and realizes Slim is playing Sea Jam Blues. and he slugs in his big forefinger on the string. And the big booming beat begins and everybody starts rocking, and Slim looks just as sad as ever. And they blow jazz for a half an hour, and then Slim goes mad and grabs the bongos and plays tremendous rapid Cubana beats and yells crazy things in Spanish, in Arabic, in Peruvian dialect, in Egyptian, in every language he knows, and he knows innumerable languages. Finally, the set is over. Each set takes 2 hours. Slim Gaylord goes and stands against a post, looking sadly over everybody's head as people come talk to him. A bourbon has slipped into his hand. Bourbon O'Rooney, thank you, O'Vooty. No one knows who Slim Gaylord is. Dean once had a dream that he was having a baby, and his belly was all bloated up as blue as he lay on the grass of a California hospital under a tree with a group of colored men sat Slim Gaylord. Dean turned despairing eyes of a mother to him. Slim said, "There you go, O'Rooney." Oh, Dean approached him. He approached his God. He thought Slim was God. He shuffled and bowed in front of him and asked him to join us. "Right, O'Rooney," says Slim. "He'll join anybody, but won't guarantee to be there with you in spirit." Dean got a table, bought drinks, and sat stiffly in front of Slim. Slim dreamed over his head. Every time Slim said, "O'Rooney," Dean said, "Yes." I stood there with these two madmen. Nothing happened. To Slim Gaylord, the whole world was just one big O'Rooney. Here's Slim with "How High the Moon."
Somewhere there's music, moon, stars, oh, the planets flying through the skies. Right before your eyes, you can see everything that's happening through the skies. Music, somewhere, how high the moon. Everybody's wondering, hey, everybody's wondering how high the moon. The moon never wonder how low you are, how far. Somewhere in music, how high the moon. Hey, the stars, every bird flying through the stars, through the skies, through the moon, through the sun, and round to Jupiter, Pluto, Mars, stars, every planet around through the skies. Zoom, 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 they will be orbiting you. Let's orbit the moon, and we moon, moon, moon. I'll orbit, dome it round and round to the stars. Skies, sail, zoom, here they come, there they go. We are flying, speeding at 982,000 million miles an hour. Hey, they're really fine.
Bingo explosion, that's really gonna really have a whaling time. Hollywood Bowl. How do they peel them? They peel them with a bulldozer. Oh, just imagine a nice big bowl of potato salad.
Gaylord, he wrote songs like Flatfoot Floogie and Cement Mixer Putty Putty. Flatfoot Floogie was so popular that it was buried in the 1939 World's Fair time capsule, along with Stars and Stripes Forever and Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue. The time capsule is set to be opened in the year 6939. I wonder what they'll make of Slim Gaylord then. And now it's time to say goodbye as the moon is slowly sinking and the sun is coming up from behind the Abernathy building. Remember to shoot for the moon, because if you miss, you will still be among the stars. See you next week here on Theme Time Radio Hour.
Been listening to Theme Time Radio Hour with your host Bob Dylan, produced by Eddie Gorodetsky, associate producer Sonny Webster, continuity by Eats Martin, edited by Damian Rodriguez, supervising editor Rob McCumber, the Theme Time research team Diane Lapson and Bernie Bernstein, with additional research by Lynn Sheridan, Kimberly Williams, and Robert Bauer, production assistance by Jim McBeam. Special thanks to Randy Azradi, Debbie Sweeney, Coco Shumia, and Samson's Diner. For XM Radio, Lee Abrams. Recorded in Studio B, the Abernathy Building. Studio engineer, Tex Carbone. This has been a Greywater Park production in association with Big Red Tree. This is your announcer, Pierre Mancini, speaking. Join us again next week for Theme Time Radio Hour, when the subject is Countdown.